between Chris, the All-American Wideman, and Mark Munoz. Our tail of the tape for this middleweight fight. Wideman is 31, Munoz is 38. Wideman will have a 6-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division.
Chris Wideman, Mark Munoz. And here we go!
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Orange trunks for Munoz, black trunks for Wideman.
Wideman is a multiple-time Division I All-American wrestler with fantastic submission skills, knockout punching power, and incredible heart, will, and determination.
Nice.
Vicious body shot from the top.
And he slips to half guard.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Oh, he's punishing the body from the top.
They clinch up.
Munoz with the solid knee from the clinch.
He's got the double. Tosses him through the air. Beautiful judo throw. This is where those knees to the body can come in play.
Wideman with some big shots from the top.
Great movement on the ground.
Transitions to full guard.
Looking for the arm bar, looking for the finish.
And his arm is out.
And they're back to their feet.
Munoz with a strong jab.
Whoa!
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice leg kick.
Good hands, really mixing things up. Wideman with the jab.
Oh, that very nice leg kick.
He's timing things very nicely.
Joe, those are vicious kicks.
Oh, he landed a right hand. Another ferocious leg kick from Wideman.
And Skinny connects with the kick.
Nice jab.
He blocks the punch.
High kick.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Big elbow.
Big combination.
There he is. Got the takedown.
Final minute of round one. Munoz gets side control.
Guard. Great position.
He's got him mounted here.
Half guard.
Munoz is trying to get past the half guard.
And that'll be the end of round number one.
Here's a very nice takedown. At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Good combination there, and he gets the takedown.
Strong elbow to the head by Wideman.
He got tagged there.
Great work from the top by Munoz.
Passes. Moves into half guard.
Good transition. Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side. Joe, he's keeping busy. Nice knee to the body.
Knee to the body. Both hooks now.
Slam.
Just over three now. Punishing knee to the body from side control.
Half guard. Big body punch. He's back to side control.
We have reached the midway point of this fight.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Strong jab by Weidman. That huge head kick was blocked. Big roundhouse kick.
That connected. We're gonna take him down again.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight. Excellent work from the bottom by Weidman.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Solid ground and pound to the body by Munoz. Found a home for that. Munoz is keeping busy from his half guard. Good work from the box. See if he looks for a knee. Munoz with a good knee to the body from side control. Marcos Munoz has got some vicious ground and pound.
His ground and pound is absolutely brutal. That guy gets on top of you, he's gonna drop bombs. Nice knee to the body.
Munoz with a good knee to the body. Seconds now.
Beautiful punch.
He's back up again. Final seconds of round number two. We have completed two rounds.
Here we see some high-level striking. Great accuracy on that punch. Here's a huge slam with perfect technique.
Third and final round.
Comes out. Oh, he got him with a big punch.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, looking for his back. Fish shot. There's a big left hand.
Blocking the head kick.
Wiseman with the jab.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Man, the damage to his thigh continues to get worse. He's gonna be walking with a limp for a while.
Nice body kick.
Wiseman's kick just missed. Continuing to strike well.
He can't keep absorbing power leg kicks from Chris Weidman.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up. Munoz with an overhand right. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
He's looking for that right hand, Mike.
Munoz with a punch that connects.
Nice inside leg kick, not even telegraphed.
He's tagged.
Oh, up. Good connection by both men. Man, this crowd is very loud and very supportive of the All-American Chris Weidman.
There's another very nice kick.
Munoz gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Look at that. He's timing that jab. Oh!
He connects again. Right on that cut.
And a right behind it.
Man, that leg kick will do some damage. Huge kick. Nice leg kick. Strong jab. Big hook. Swing and a miss. Completes the single.
Full mount. There we go.
Go the distance. We saw a lot of good ground and pound in this battle tonight from both sides. And now it will be interesting to see how that affects the judge's decision.
Yeah, if you're a ground and pound fan, this was a fight for you. Lots of excellent exchanges on the ground from both fighters. Round two. Look at this stunning elbow that...
Bruce Buffer has gathered the judges' scorecards.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores the contest, 29-28, Munoz. Judge two scores it, 29-28, Weidman. And judge three scores it, 29-28. For the winner by split decision, Mark the...